students. In this lesson, we will talk about Unit 1, Lesson 2, which is making suggestions. قطابية هجا دوانا أفردا أم دبحسي Unit 1, Lesson 2 كين كو أوجي سردانا بيشن يرايا. To make a suggestion means to offer an idea or plan for someone to think about. رمانا دانا بيشن يرا چه قلي قطابية؟ دانا بيشن يرا رمانا وي أوه دو بوچونكي يام بلانكي بيجي كسكي بوكرنا كاركي. Now, we have four rules for making suggestions that you need to know very well. Two of them are interrogative and the other two are positive. قطابی هجا ما چار یا سایت هیم بودانا پیشنیارا که بدوی سرت دوش برگی. دوشوانا پرسیارینا که دمایی کوا نشانا پرسیاریه و دوشوانا جی یت ارینا که دمایی کوانا خالت دادانا. Rule number one. What about دو چید بیجی plus verb ing or noun. کار گل ing آنجی نوک. Plus compliment, at the end we have a question mark. Rule number two, yasar duwe, why not, buchina, plus base, kuchawaga, plus compliment, at the end we have a question mark, anku nishanat psiyari mal dumayika rastaya hai. Rule number three, let's, daam, plus base, anku chawaga, plus compliment, at the end we have a full stop. Dumaike ma khali hai. Rule number four. I suggest as peshniyartkam plus subject beker ku either you or we ku on you teten onji we teten plus base ku chowge plus compliment at the end we have a full stop. Dumaike ma khali hai. To agree or accept a suggestion, use برازیبون سر پیشنیاره که ایک جوان پیوا بکار بینه. Great, گلک باشه. Good idea, هزرکا باشه. Fantastic idea, هزرکا گلک باشه. To disagree or refuse a suggestion, use بو نرازیبون سر پیشنیاره که اوان پیوا بکار بینه. I am not sure, اصنه پیش راستم. Maybe not, بلکی نه. No, I don't think so. نخر اسوی هزره ناکم. Let's take some examples. دهندک نمونه ور بگرین. The first one. What about visiting Erbil Citadel? تو چید بجی بو سردانا گلا اربیل. Let's write the example on the board and analyze it. ده وی نمونه سر بوردی بنویسین و شروع بگین. Now, again, what about visiting Erbil Citadel? What do we have here? What about? It goes with the rule. ما what about يهي كون ديف يا سايجيدن. ما قد ديف what about دا ما چه يان ما verb ing يهي يان جي ما ناوه هي. Either a verb ing or a noun. What do we have here? We have verb ing. Then we have compliment, good mobgernorste. And don't forget at the end we have a question mark, kuma nishana psiyoriyai. Now this example was about rule number one, when we have a verb plus ing. Af namuna seryasa ekiya damima kar gel ing habitan. Let's take another example about the same rule. Rule number one, when we have a noun instead of verb ing. دانا منکا دیوار بگرین سر یا سا ای که دمی ما ناوه کبتن شینا verb ing. The example is, what about a cup of tea? تو چید بجی بو کوپک چای. Let's write it. Let's analyze it. What about گل یا سا چیتن؟ Cup very nova, it's a noun. She know verb ing of tea is the complement of it. Mom Kernorstea. Well, the Moike Shbirneke, we have a question mark. Man, Shona Pesioria Hail, the Moikorste. So these two examples were about rule number one. Let's take an example about rule number two, which is why not have a rest? To butch bin Vadonake, no agree. Let's write the example on the board. Don't forget, we said rule number one and rule number two are interrogative. جبيرناكه كو يسا ايكي و يسا دوه رستيت بسياري نه. كو دمائيكي ما نشانه بسياري هاي. Let's look at this example. Why not? Goes with the rule, ديفي يسا ايجتن. Have, we said after why not, we have a base on كو چاوك. كو have a very base. Then the complement on كو تمام كرنارستي. And at the end, don't forget that we have the question mark on كو نشانه بسياري. To agree to these suggestions, bu razibun servan peshniyara am peshin. Great, galak basha. Good idea, hizreka jana. Fantastic idea, hizreka galak basha. For rule number three, we have this example. Let's take a taxi. Bu yasa siye ma af namunay hai da am taxi ki begirin. Let's write it on the board. Don't forget, as we said, for rule three and rule number four, we have positive sentences. جبيرناكه بو يسا سي و يسا چاره ما رستيت اريتين. Let's look at this example. Let's goes with the rule كال يسا چتن. After the let's, we said we have a base. ما بشتينجي بشتي let's ما چاوكي هيكو take base then complement. And at the end, we have a full stop on ku khal mayahi. As for rule number four, we have this example. Bu yasa chore ma af namunayahi. I suggest you go to the cinema. As peshniyard kem tupchiya cinemae. Let's write the example on the board. Let's look at the example here. Don't forget, it is a positive sentence. Go over the area. I suggest, Eva, Difiasa Chidan. We said, after I suggest, what do we have? Pishti, I suggest, Machahaya, subject. Our subject, Wakimaguti Tiasaida, Barabtere, Yan Yuya, Yan Wea, Vere Yuya Hadi. So this is the subject. And after the subject, we have the complement, Go to Mamkernarstea. And at the end, we have a full stop on Go. To disagree with these suggestions, buna razibun servan peshniyara am bejin. I am not sure. Asne bishrastem. Maybe not. Belkina. No, I don't think so. Nacher aswe hazrinakem. Now it's time to talk about two of the wizard questions. The first one came in 2017. Nukadama am bahsi dush nemunet wizard ibkin. Ya ike el sala 2007 dihad bu ku auj avaya. Dash buy a new suit for the new interview. Bushai badlaka nibkara buchof bikafna ni. The options are A. Let's. B. Why not? C. I suggest. D. What about? Now let's write the example on the board and analyze it. Davini mona wizari sar bordi binvesin u shuru babke. Now, this is the example of a numunaya. Dash, buy a new suit for the new interview. Bushayi, badlaka nibkara buchof bikafna ni. Don't forget, for rule number one and rule number two, they are for interrogative sentences. Yasa eki, yasa duwe bu rastet persiorina. Rule number three and rule number four are for positive sentences. Yasa si yachare bu rastet arina. Is this question interrogative or positive? It's a positive. How do we know? Because of the full stop. So rule number one and rule number two will be eliminated. The chosen ko ava rastaka ya area yan jab siariye. The shkhale zanin ko ma khala hai faidan ava rastaka area. Manawi awa ko why not and what about will be eliminated on jdeena jibran. Now, we have two options left. Madu hal bijartan yet mine. The chawazain let's on I suggest. Don't forget, the rule says after let's we have a base verb. Pishti let's machit eden ma chawagi hai. And after I suggest we have a subject. بشتي اي سجست ما بكري هي واوجي اكش دوايا يان يو يا يان جي وي. What do we have here? ما يو وي نينن. We don't have a subject here. It means that I suggest also will be eliminated. فيري ما بكرنينا ما وي و يو نينن ما الفيري شهية شاوكي هي لو I suggest جي يا خلدة. The correct answer will be let's. برسيبا درس دبتا let's بوشي چنكو بشتينجي بيز انكو شاوكي هاتيه. Let's write it here. Let's buy a new suit for the new interview. And the second wizard question which came in 2016 is نمونا وزاري يدوي كو سالة 2016 هاتي افايا داش go and see the timetable now. بوشاي نكهرة وبري خبدا خشتي. The options are A. I suggest. B. What about. C. Let's. D. Why not. Now, let's write the example on the board and analyze it. So this is the example. Don't forget, rule number one and rule number two for interrogative sentences, rule number three and rule number four for positive sentences. جبير نكا ياسا اكير دوه بو رستيت بسياريا ياسا سيو ياسا اچاريا بو رستيت اريا. And which one is this? كشكش وانا افا. This is a question. Okay, ما ينشانا بسياريا هاي. So I suggest دلادين او let's جي دلادين. Now we have either what about or why not. مچمال بري on why, what about on جي why not. The second, after what about, what do we have? We have either verb ing or a noun. Dif what about ma chud ma chahaya ma on kard gal ing hay yanji manavak tveten ma ikh shwan al vire hay on na nakhir ma chul vire hay. We have a base. Already checking. So we have a base ma'ana avajya khalada chmal vire why not. Why not? What's coming after why not? Chipishti why not eten based it and onko chawik deden ku awji malfiri hay. Fa idan why not bersif yodrista. Let's write it here. Why not? So why not go and see the timetable now? This is the end of today's lesson. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again in the next lesson. Amhatni adumayka wana avruka. Hata wana kadi khodit galabatan.